great song written in 1999 that was made very popular in the country music scene by George Strait and Alan Jackson. It's called Murder on Music Row. Nobody saw them running from 16th Avenue. They never found the fingerprints or the weapon that was used. But someone killed country music, cut out its heart and soul. They got away with murder down on Music Row. The almighty dollar and the lust for worldwide fame slowly killed tradition, and for that someone should hang. They all say not guilty, but the evidence will show that murder was committed down on Music Row. For the steel guitars no longer cry and the fiddles barely play, but drums and rock and roll guitars are mixed up in your face. Old Hank wouldn't have a chance on today's radio, since they committed murder down on Music Row. They fought, no one witnessing. Once it was dead and gone, they said no one would buy them home, drinking and cheating songs. Well, there ain't no justice in it, and the hard facts are cold. Murder's been committed down on Music Row. For the steel guitars no longer cry, and you can't hear fiddles play, with drums and rock and roll guitars mixed right up in your face. Why, the Hack, he wouldn't have a chance on today's radio, since they committed murder down on Music Row. They'd even tell the possum to pack up and go home. There's been an awful murder down on Music Row. Hope you enjoyed that.